Don't adjust your monitor, human. Just kidding. Matt from UEN here, and I'm exploring Adobe's Animate from Audio and Express. Absolutely loving that I can turn myself into an animated robot on a whim. Pretending to be a robot is super fun, but there have been a lot of discussion over the last few months about artificial intelligence and education. AI is defined by Oxford Languages as the theory and development of computer systems able to perform tasks that normally require human intelligence, such as visual perception, speech recognition, decision making, and translation between languages. With the rise of more and more accurate and useful AI, some educators are worried about how artificial intelligence may transform their classrooms. It takes just a few minutes of searching to find dozens and dozens of posts about how artificial intelligence-driven platforms and what they might mean for education. However, some educators, parents, and students may not have a clear understanding of what AI is and how it can transform education for better or worse. One way to avoid the worse is to educate ourselves on what AI is and what it does in our everyday lives. Google for Education has many tools that are either AI-driven or help students to interact, engage, and learn more about artificial intelligence. In today's video, let's explore some of these tools and see how they can help our classrooms. One of my favorite examples of artificial intelligence in Google Suite is Google Translate. As you heard in the definition, translating language is one of the main purposes of artificial intelligence. And Google Translate is one of those tools that students, parents, and many teachers are already aware of and probably using on day-to-day. We know that if we type in a word like hello, it'll automatically translate for us into another language, but also give us definitions and all sorts of materials to help us understand the language. But you might not know that you can actually translate documents from one language to the other. So teachers can translate a document that they have in English over to Spanish, Arabic, Chinese, whatever language you're working with. But also Google Translate works with websites. If you use Google Translate on your phone, you can use artificial intelligence through Google Translate to translate any sign through augmented reality into another language. Amazing tool to start out understanding the power and utility of artificial intelligence. Another way to introduce students to artificial intelligence is using Google's Quick Draw program. This is a fun, easy to understand, but also really engaging way to dive into artificial intelligence. What this is a drawing program. So using your mouse, let's go ahead and draw. It asks you to draw, in this case, a pig in under 20 seconds, and AI guesses, or what it is, in that time. Let's go ahead and give it a try. So I'm supposed to draw a pig. And then I'll give you another one, asparagus. You get to try all sorts of interesting drawings, and you get to see if you can get the AI to guess what you're drawing. It's teaching it to check visualization and being able to know what things look like, and you're just kind of having some fun with it. So it's a great way to engage new learners to artificial intelligence. If you're looking to dive deeply for yourself, for your parents, or with your students into artificial intelligence, you can dive into this website, ai.google/education. This website hosts many articles, outlets, and even prototypes of artificial intelligence design for the public to learn about artificial intelligence at Google. For example, you might see things like AI for Social Good Guide, or you might see podcasts like this episode right here, guides, or even some interactive content, what AI is actually doing when it dives into the processes. It keeps being added to week after week after week, and you might find some really interesting content to bring into your course with your students. As you can see from our discussion, there's many different places throughout Google for EDU where you can learn more about artificial intelligence and interact with it as well. But perhaps my favorite place to send teachers, students, and parents to understand artificial intelligence is Google's Applied Digital Skills program in a lesson called Discover AI in Daily Life. This lesson that you can find on applieddigitalskills.withgoogle.com walks learners through several digital tools, including AutoDraw, Docs, QuickDraw, Slides, and Translate, and shows users the specifics of how artificial intelligence is used. The lesson is also very short, 45 to 90 minutes, includes teaching materials, including a lesson plan, a sample rubric, certificate of completion, and you can download any of the videos and put them on whatever learning management system you are using. Each lesson starts with a video, instructions, and a starter project. The videos are fantastic because they walk learners through the exact reason why AI is employed in that application, what it's used for, and what it's doing to help us be better at that program. Really fantastic little lesson. Check it out again at applieddigitalskills.withgoogle.com and search for the lesson Discover AI in Daily Life. As you can see, there are many ways to learn about and use artificial intelligence effectively in your classroom using Google for Education. As always, remember to explore, engage, and get Googley.